Good morning. Welcome to our social science class.
Dear children, what are the things we studied in lesson 6, soil?
The topmost layer of the earth's surface on which plants grow is called soil.
What is soil?
The topmost layer of the earth's surface on which plants grow is called soil.
All living things that depend on soil for their food. All living things that depend on soil for their food.
How is soil formed?
Soil is formed by the breaking up of rocks due to the effect of sun, wind, heat, rain and decaying plant and animal waste.
The different types of soils that are found in India are mountain and laterite soil, alluvial soil, desert soil, black soil and red soil.
In today's class, we will learn about each type of soil in detail. First, learn about the mountain and laterite soil.
Children, we know that no crop is grown in the snow-covered mountains of the Himalayas. That means throughout the year, these mountains are covered with snow.
Where we can see laterite soil?
Laterite soil is found on the hill slopes.
Laterite soil is suitable for growing fruits. Fruits like peaches, plums, apples and pears are usually grown well.
Let's see what crops can be grown in laterite soil.
Tea, coffee and rubber are grown in laterite soil. Tea, coffee and rubber are grown in laterite soil.
What kind of farming can we see in hills?
Yes, terrace farming.
What is terrace farming?
Flat steps are cut into hills to grow crops are called terrace farming.
Next point is alluvial soil. In the northern plains, we can see alluvial soil.
Here, the soil is very fertile and good for farming.
Wheat and sugarcane are the two main crops of the northern region of the northern plains.
Wheat and sugarcane are the two main crops of the northern region of the northern plains.
Oil seeds, gram, rice, barley are cultivated in Delhi, Uttar Pradesh and Bihar. Oil seeds, gram, rice, barley are cultivated in Delhi, Uttar Pradesh and Bihar.
The coastal plains, which are irrigated by a number of rivers, are used for cultivating rice.
The northern plains are called the rice bowl of India because most of India's rice is grown in northern plains.
Because most of India's rice is grown in northern plains.
Next point is desert soil. In Rajasthan desert, we can see sandy soil.
Desert soil holds very little water.
This sandy soil is good for growing wheat, gram, dates and jowar.
Next point is black soil.
Black soil is made up of rocks made by lava.
Black soil is good for growing wheat, sugarcane and millets.
Black soil of northwestern and central Deccan Plateau is excellent for growing cotton. Black soil of northwestern and central Deccan Plateau is excellent for growing cotton.
Next point is red soil. Some parts of the Deccan Plateau we can see red soil.
Red soil has a high iron content, so it has red color.
Red soil is good for growing groundnuts, jowar and bajra. Next point is taking care of soil. The upper fertile soil is called topsoil. The topsoil is carried away by wind or flowing water. This is called soil erosion. The topsoil is carried away by wind or flowing water. This is called soil erosion. Soil erosion is caused by cutting down of trees. Soil erosion makes the soil unfit for cultivation. How can we avoid soil erosion? To prevent soil erosion, we must grow plants and avoid cutting down of trees. Soil erosion makes the soil unfit for cultivation. That causes soil degradation. Soil degradation means മണ്ണിന്റെ ഫലപുഷ്ടി നഷ്ടപ്പെടുന്ന അവസ്ഥ. ടു പ്രിവെന്റ് സോയിൽ ഡിഗ്രേഡേഷൻ, ഫാർമേഴ്സ് ഷുഡ് യൂസ് ഓർഗാനിക് മാനുവർ ഇൻസ്റ്റെഡ് ഓഫ് കെമിക്കൽ ഫെർട്ടിലൈസേഴ്സ്. ടു പ്രിവെന്റ് സോയിൽ ഡിഗ്രേഡേഷൻ, ഫാർമേഴ്സ് ഷുഡ് യൂസ് ഓർഗാനിക് മാനുവർ ഇൻസ്റ്റെഡ് ഓഫ് കെമിക്കൽ ഫെർട്ടിലൈസേഴ്സ്. ലെറ്റ്സ് റീക്യാപ് ദ ഇമ്പോർട്ടൻ്റ് പോയിന്റ്സ്. ദ ഡിഫറെന്റ് ടൈപ്സ് ഓഫ് സോയിൽസ് that we can found in India are mountain and lateral soil, alluvial soil, desert soil, black soil and red soil. Lateral soil is found on the hill slopes. Lateral soil is found on the hill slopes. In the northern plains we can see alluvial soil. This soil is very fertile and good for farming. In Rajasthan desert, we can see desert soil. This soil is good for growing wheat, gram, dates and jowar. Next point is black soil. Black soil is good for growing wheat, sugarcane and millets. Next point is red soil. Some parts of the Deccan Plateau we can see red soil. Red soil has a high iron content, so it has red color. The top soil is carried away by wind or flowing water. This is called soil erosion. How can we avoid soil erosion? To prevent soil erosion, we must grow plants and avoid cutting down of trees. To prevent soil erosion, we must grow plants and avoid cutting down of trees. Children, that's all for today. Thank you.